Today, I'm going to show you my mother, Denise's recipe for blancmange with coconut. Let's start by making the red cream for the dessert. You will need a small portion of blackberries, approximately 100 grams. 200 grams of strawberries. Mash the strawberries in a saucepan. Add the blackberries and mash them. Add 2 cups of sugar. Squeeze a lemon. Add a few mint leaves. Cook over low heat and mix well. Add an envelope of gelatine to a glass of water, let it hydrate for a few minutes, and add it to the mixture. Now, put the red cream in the fridge. To prepare the main mixture, add a can of condensed milk, 350 grams, and use the can as a measure for 2 cans of milk. Add 1 cup of cornstarch. Add coconut milk. Add milk cream. Add approximately 250 grams of grated coconut. The mixture needs to be stirred and thickened. Pour into mold and put in the fridge for 5 hours. Drizzle the red cream over blancmange. Enjoy this delicious dessert with your family. Share the recipe with your friends so they can make it too. Enjoy! Don't forget to share your results with us. Please let us know how yours turns out in the comments if you recreate the recipe.